Breaking news, a chain reaction crash in Chino involving 8 semi-trucks. This video posted on Twitter by a witness. It all happened on the eastbound 60 freeway at Central Avenue at 11:45 this morning. The Chino Valley Fire Department says they've treated 4 patients from this crash. One of them was transported to a hospital. Still no word on what caused this accident, but do expect delays on the eastbound 60 as they work to clear this crash.